A gray wolf is really making a tour of California. The latest sighting has him in Monterey County. Earlier this week, we showed you pictures of the wolf, which the state has classified as OR-93. OR, because he was born in Oregon 2 years ago. His GPS collar indicated he was in San Benito County less than a week ago after traveling as far south as Fresno. Yesterday, he was in Monterey County. This is the farthest south a gray wolf has been tracked in California in more than a century.